Jai Shri Krishna. Today we shall see a Madhyama Kalakriti which is composed in the raaga kamaach. So this is a Madhyama Kalakriti which is composed by Tyagaraja, and Tyagaraja was a very great composer, and his songs are having full of bhakti. So they inculcate bhakti in children. When children sing these songs, they are generally composed only in Telugu, majority Telugu, and little Sanskrit also. So today we shall see one composition of his, Sita Pate in raaga kamaach. So we shall see the aarohana and avarohana.
Samagama padani sa saniga pamagari sa.
So let's begin. It's also deshadi tala. Ta ki ta.
Sita Pate.
The same thing comes for other songs too.
Ta ki ta. Chalamelara.
And you know more?
Bantu viti kolu.
So now this is called Deshadi Tala, and with six aksharas are left, and then the Kriti begins. This is Anagata Graha. Anagata Graha means the Tala starts first and then the Kriti goes. Atita Graha means first Kriti starts and then the Tala begins. So this is Anagata Graha Kriti. Let's begin.
Samagama padani sa sanida pamagari sa
ta ki
sita pate sita pate na. Bhaya
I learned this from my guru, Srimati Shanti. So I thank her too for this. Jai Shri Krishna. Jai Shri Ram.